In the modeling and fashionista industry, outfit-based offenses are considered especially repulsive. In the WWE universe, dedicated garment gumshoes who investigate these faux pas are members of an elite squad known as the Fashion Police. These are their stories. Dun, dun.
I'm up to my ears in fashion felonies and apparel atrocities. Breeze, where are you? What are you doing? Oh, great. Another clothing catastrophe. What is this, a dirty jumpsuit you're wearing? You're lucky my tag partner isn't here right now.
Well, what if? He was!
Breeze! Yeah. You truly are a master of disguise.
Practicing.
How's all the undercover work going?
I knew what you meant. Check this out. SmackDown Live is filthy with fashion felonies.
Okay.
Exhibit A. Baron Corbin, 3 shirts, all wolves. Exhibit 2, Sami Zayn, drawers, same color as his credenza. Don't do that.
It smells so bad.
Exhibit U,
day 1 is H. What does that even mean?
I don't know.
Day 1 is H.
I don't know if anyone knows. But you know what I do know? The Usos, they're good. The Usos, they're scary. The Usos, their hair is just so well conditioned and luscious, and we don't stand a chance. And you're no cakes!
Damn, you're man, step out of it! You're no low-life janitor, man. You're in too deep.
Who am I?
You're Prince. Prince Pretty, the prettiest of all the princes. Okay?
Thanks, man. I needed that. What in Versace's name am I even wearing?
Shh. You had to do what you had to do. And at Backlash this Sunday, we'll be wearing the SmackDown Tag Team Championships. Yeah.
And then finally, our day 1 will be H. Freeze frame!